Thanks, TG. Fallen Scott County Deputy Caleb Conley has been inducted into the Kentucky Veterans Hall of Fame. Deputy Caleb Conley was shot and killed during a traffic stop on May of this year. The Scott County Sheriff's Office says they are grateful for the induction of the beloved deputy. A memorial flag was also presented to the family. The Sheriff's Office adding that it was a beautiful gesture and the ceremony that is much appreciated.